So when should you flip your plants from veg into the flower cycle, the 12-12 light schedule, and to get those plants start to flowering? When should you do it to maximize your yield in the end, but also the quality of the harvest, so the THC concentration? Well, let's find out. First thing is physical size. Once you flip them over from veg into the flower cycle, they're going to about double in size. So if you're to look down on the plants from above, in this image I show four plants in a 4x4. You can see on the left-hand image that the area of the plants, or the diameter of the plants, is about half the area that they're allocated. And this is when you should flip. You could be waiting until, for example, you start to see some of those leaves at the edge touch, or you could be measuring them in terms of height. So looking from the side of the tent in and measuring from the top of the pot to the underside of the light, and about a foot under the underside of the light, in fact, which is the maximum your plants can really grow to, dividing it in half, that distance. And when the plant reaches that height, then you flip over to flower, expecting them to double in width and fill the canopy, and double in height and get close up to that light. But there are some other things to consider in terms of what characteristics the plant you'll have depending on the time that you switch over to flower. And there's been meta studies done and published which have shown that the earlier you switch over to flower, the higher proportion of the harvested plant will be of flower. So you get basically more flower in the end. And that's showing flipping at about 3 weeks from 3 weeks into vegging time. And it says 3 weeks into vegging time, that's 3 weeks from a clone, which is rooted, being put into the vegging stage, or a seedling, which is probably about 2 or 3 weeks from germination. So it has a number of branches of true leaves. It's probably 6 inches, 15 centimeters high at that point. So talking about 2 to 3 weeks of vegging time will give you the maximum amount of flowering. And then in terms of the concentration, THC concentration or cannabinoid concentration, they found that there's a window of time going from about 3 weeks right up to about 6 or 7 weeks, which is optimum. So in effect, from a concentration point of view, as long as you don't do it too soon, within 2 or 3 weeks, or don't do it too late, i.e. after 7 or 8 weeks, you'll be absolutely fine. So science is backing up what most people do anyway, which is flipping probably about 3 to 6 weeks into veg time, depending on the area and the height that they have available in the tent, in order to get that solar canopy of leaves out, to get a full canopy, suck up all that light and get a maximized harvest. So hope this helps. Any questions or comments, please leave them below as always. Please subscribe, I always forget. And take care.